I was greeted well enough at the door. No suspicion, no interrogation to expose me. Is this a trespass? Does he feel mocked by my presence? There's a reticence here, an admission of doubt. If he exists, he has become introverted and impotent, and hides in the shadows. His mask has slipped, it would seem. I see only objects and architecture, the work of skilled craftsmen, but nothing more than creations of man. A museum for the tourists, all donations welcome. Why should the godless repent when there is no one to fear?
Century enlightenment, not only from Judaism and Islam, but on many faces of fanatical, non-religious and pacifistic atheistical positions, but also again and again from individuals who have dispersed and railed against its message and its impact. Friedrich Nietzsche, for instance, famously announced that God is dead.
Pictures?
Oh, I just felt like a change, you know.
There you go.
I'm sorry about that text.
No, it's okay, don't worry about it.
Just a bit disappointed you didn't come out, that's all. You said you were coming out.
I've just been really busy, Charlie. Really busy.
There's so much to do.
You have to make excuses.
No, it's not an excuse, honestly.
All I know is that we don't see you anymore, you don't contact anyone, you don't come out. I mean, what are we supposed to make of it? I mean, it's been a year now. You've got to get over it. You know, we're all concerned about you. We want to see you out. We want to see you back to your old self.
I appreciate everyone's concern.
Well, how about coming out on a Wednesday? No.
Yeah. I will.
You will?
I'll come out on Wednesday.
Okay, you said that last time.
No, I promise. I'll come out this Wednesday. I'm really busy, I just want to get all this stuff for now.
Yeah, alright.
Deadline to meet and behind.
Mm-hmm. Alright, well, I'll let you get on with it then. See you for that drink on Wednesday then.
Yeah, sure. You're buying though.
You will.
Thank you.
It's not finished yet. I'm not, of course I know it's overdue. Michael, bollocks the deadlines. What does it matter?
Good night, Mike. Thank you.
to make us reject our own humanity, to lead us to believe that we are ultimately vile and bestial, repellent, unworthy animals, and even if there were a God, he could not possibly love us.
I'm not involved in the dots. Depression is an universal experience. Everyone goes through depression periodically, on a daily basis, a weekly basis, or some people are depressed for a longer time. But the truth is that no one can escape depression. It's going to get to you in some way or other.
Hi Mike, it's me. You're not going to want to hear this, but I've just got to get away for a few days. I'll call you at the end of the week.
Why should the godless repent when there is no one to fear?
I don't want you to go, Daddy. Please don't go, Daddy.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.